2012 was a big year for Nelson native Shawn Hook. He released his first album, set out across Canada to promote his music, and began doing what he loves, playing live to fans anywhere he could, which included an impromptu acoustic version of his first single, Every Red Light, in a hotel lobby at Canadian Music Week.
Driving, it's raining, I'm waiting. The stoplight is shining on the water, in the gutter, on the street.
The album release last year was a long time coming and just another step in the budding career of the talented 27-year-old Canadian.
There's so many different little processes to making an album. You know, there's the songwriting process, then there's the actual recording process, and now that it's out in the public, there's the letting people know what's going on. And I love to perform live, so to actually take the songs that I was working on in the studio to do this live now and talk about them, I'm really enjoying it.
The lanes are all clear. I've always dreamed that I'd be here, but this seems too near. So close, I can taste it. I've waited all my life.
With an album full of catchy pop tunes like Every Red Light and So Close, the talent of Hook is quickly apparent, but it's when he picks up his guitar or sits down at his piano for a solo performance that really makes you realize the range of his true talent.
So close, I've been so close all my life. I'm a need it, I believe that I'd find a way somehow.
Each song on this record, it started with just a keyboard or a piano or a guitar, and then we built around it. So, because I feel any song that is good should be able to be played as minimal as possible and as simple as possible. So that's kind of the goal with it, and I'm happy now that we can do that.
After many years of writing and preparing for his eventual major label debut album, Hook entered the recording process with more than a handful of songs, which needed to be pared down for what started as an EP. The album length quickly changed after the creativity began flowing in the studio.
During the recording process, we actually started writing songs. So there were six or seven songs during the recording process that the label didn't know about that, you know, ended up being on the record, and that was supposed to be an EP. And so, you know, we ended up writing all these great songs. We're like, you know what, let's put out a full-length record.
The talented singer-songwriter was recently nominated for two Canadian Radio Music Awards for his song Every Red Light, which also cracked the top 10 on the Canada AC National Airplay charts at the beginning of February. Reporting for Go Okanagan on Shaw TV, I'm Brendan Osborne.
From the place where it all fell apart, I hit every